Rekha said she murdered the two girls so that they would never be hurt by anyone.
She wants to blame the men in the lodge for the reason why she killed them.
Rekha turns herself in to the police, but pleads temporary insanity.